Oh, yeah. Pardon me? You're damn right it's tough down there on the wall. It's like, you've been there. I've seen you in line down there. You go down there every morning and the fog's rolling in and it's freezing cold. And you barely got a leather coat to keep you warm. And you're sitting there and you're waiting and there's 42 other guys there and there's like jobs for maybe two or three. And you're like, what's the vibe? Come down there, I'm talking to you. I hear you when I was down there, and they said to me, I went up onto the roof, and I stepped inside the door of the building, and I called the roof, and I looked around the corner of the door that leads up to the top of the stairs, and then suddenly goes out onto the roof. And do you know what I saw there? I saw poop on the ground. Poop at Joey's pigeons. And not only that, but there was blood. Blood mixed in with the poop because they killed them. They killed every last stinky one of Joey's pigeons. Except, and they didn't leave all the bodies there. Oh, no. I'm pretty sure they took some home and they roasted them too. And it just makes me hungry. That's not... I could have had glass! I could have been somebody. I could have been